thoughts. It's what you need, not what you've got. It's that itch you just can't scratch. So close, yeah. we can find. And as the moments come, we aren't even there to notice. The day is here and the time is now. There was never any other answer. When you said that I could be a better man, I couldn't have agreed with you any faster. There's a dream that's shared by you and me. We pretend it's nothing, even though we both believe that nothing really happens unless we need it. And it's invisible, but somehow I see it. Are you trying to teach me some kind of lesson by answering my questions with other questions? What if I'm not looking for any answers? It's not like knowing the truth really even matters.